Okay, let me do this and cook some more meat. Cook some more chicken. There we go. Let's put this dirty meat away. What else should I put away? Egg? String. I actually do have 3 string. I could make a fishing pole and get some fish, but I want to make my wheat garden. And I need... didn't I say I was going to go explore that ravine tomorrow, and then I completely didn't do that? I should probably go do that right now. Let's go do it. Let's go do it. Let's go do it after I get my chicken. Give me that chicken. Alright, let's go explore. Let's go explore the ravine. And we're off. To see the wizard. The wonderful Wizard of Oz. Just kidding. Because the wizard wouldn't be inside of a ravine, you know. Where is the ravine at? Yeah, I see it. It's over here. Now, we're going to have to find... Oh, I know the best way down into the ravine. You can just jump in that water. Make sure you have some good aim, because if you land in that lava, that would not be good. I mean, I could make a stairway down, but that would take a long time. Well, it would be a way to get up and down every time, but it would just be really long stairway. They need to really create a way that you can make elevators. I mean, I know you can make elevators, but, like, really fancy ones. They should make, like, an elevator and pulley system or something like that. Alright, I'm just going to jump down in the water like a boss. Woo-hoo! That was pretty awesome. Don't lie. You guys liked that. Don't lie. Don't lie. That was pretty awesome. Now, to get out, I guess I can just build up with cobblestone or something. Alright. So, our first find, we find some coal. Some coal! I'll take some coal, Santa. I was a bad boy. I was a bad boy, so I have to have coal for Christmas. It's not even Christmas time. It's the middle of summer. What am I talking about? And that's the only reference to coal that I could think of. So, there you go. Got some coal. And once we explore this place and we get out, then I can make my garden. Start making some bread. Start making some wheat and bread. Alright, let's get some more coal. These strains of coal are ridiculous. They're cray-cray. Getting all this coal. Look at that. Whoa! It's a whole bunch of coal. It keeps going, too. Holy crap! How much of this stuff is there? That's what she said. Man, I need to... Oh, man. There's so many different things I've said already that you can say that to. Okay, let's put the wood oh no, I need these. Whoa, what's up there? Is that a cave system? I guess we can find out. We can parkour on up there. No, I think this is the end of the ravine. Ravines usually don't lead into caves. Like, cave systems, you can't really find cave systems from ravines. That's usually how it works for me, at least. Alright, let's go this way. There's a whole bunch of stuff, like, in the wall. But I would have to build up to it to be able to mine it. I think I actually see some iron. Oh, there's some iron right here, and there's some iron up there. That's really close to the surface, though. But we have some right here. Here we go. Here we go. Very nice. How much? I see some up there, too. I guess I'll build up to that. That's not that far away. Look at that chicken. He's stuck. Look at that chicken. That's pretty funny. I don't know why, but... It's pretty hilarious, if you ask me. Oh, hello, iron. I shall collect you. Oh, do-do-do-do. Oh, no. Did it fall? I think I collected it. Alright, I guess I'll just leave that iron up there for now, because I'd have to climb all the way up to get it. More coal! More coal. We're gonna have to go into like a cave system or something to find gold and all that ish. Or I could do what I've been saying I'm going to do and, you know, start my mine shaft. But that's a big project. That's gonna take a while. Even to get it started. I mean, it's not hard, but... Oh my gosh, that's what she said. You can literally say that to, like, every comment that I make, or every commentary that I make. There's so many... Whatever, I'm just not gonna think about it. You guys can be the ones to decide if you want to say that's what she said or not. I'm gonna try not to say it anymore because, you know... I'd be able to say it after everything I said. Almost. Almost everything. Alright. We're gonna have a ton of coal when we get out of here. Alright. Anything up there? I don't believe so. I don't believe so. There's nothing up there, honey. Nothing up there. I guess I should go get that iron. Might as well, because I don't really see much else. And get this coal too. Only one piece of coal, that's rare. One piece of coal, that's rare. Oh, hey chicken, how's it going? Look, he's trying to run away. Oh, no you don't. Here, step over here and I shall hit you into the lava. Woo! Aw, it didn't show his body flying all the way down. I sound so sadistic right now when I said that. Alright, let's get this coal and that iron and that other coal and all that stuff, all these resources. When I said get some resources, I wasn't kidding. I don't mess around. I go all the way. Oh my gosh, that's what she said. Alright, I need to build another... Oh dang, level 10. Ever since they added that experience from mining, I just... My experience level goes up. It's crazy. Alright, let's craft a crafting table. Put that right there. Get some sticks. I need to get some torches too, so I might as well make a lot of sticks. To get another iron pick, I'm going to have to craft a furnace up here. Which I can do. I can make a little tiny base right here. I can do it real quick. Let's put... Oh, I do have a lot of coal. Let's put some of that. And there we go. Let's cook up some of that iron. And while that's doing that, we will... Hey, I have this stone pickaxe. I can still collect stuff while my iron's cooking. It just takes a long time. We shall have all of the coal in the world. I wonder if anyone's ever done that. Like, been so try-hard that they... That would be extremely hard, but like, if you were just a no-life at Minecraft, like, explored the entire map and collected every bit of resource you could. You'd have to dig, like, the entire ground out, though. So I guess it's not even possible. I don't know. Some of the ideas I have are weird. Some of the fantasies I have are weird. Alright, let's get this iron. And then there's some coal down here too. Oh my goodness, so much coal. I've been the baddest boy ever. Man, Santa left me a lot of coal. There we go. Oh, nope, there's more. There's always more coal. And even more. Holy crap. Holy shit. Too much coal to stand. Whoa, what was that? That was a weird glitch. Oh my gosh, there's almost so much coal that I don't want anymore. Okay, I'm done. I don't want anymore. Oh no. That would have been bad. Alright, let's collect the iron. Let's collect the iron here. And then... I'll cook the rest of the iron when I get home. Back to the house. But we can make another iron pickaxe. Do that. I might as well take this furnace with me, you know. I can put it up in the home. I mean, there's some more coal here in the ravine and everything, but I have a good amount for now. And then, once I make my mine shaft and everything, there will be resources for days. I'm not kidding you. My branch mining is gets me a lot. Hey, I thought that was the same chicken I already killed. You know what? I have to go kill him. It's my mission too. And I need to get home. I need to get back and go to sleep before more mobs come like last time. Chicken. I thought you were the one that I killed. Oh, where is he? Oh, here he is. Oh, how you doing? How are you? Whoa! Pushing me off the edge? F you! Dude, he almost pushed me off the edge. That would have been pretty funny, but I would have died. Holy crap! That chicken's murderous. All I said was, "Hey, how you doing?" And he started pushing me off the edge. I'm not having any of that. No way. I'm not gonna be killed by a chicken. Man killed today. Fell into a ravine. Pushed by chicken. The latest story on your news channel at 6. Dun 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 dun. I'd make a pretty good news anchor, I think. I think. Okay, you might not think, but I do. Hey, piggy. Hey, pig. Hey. 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 Come here. There you go. What is up with these mobs and coming near my house? Every time I build a house in Minecraft, they jump all. Oh no, shit. Get the fuck in here. No. 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 Get away. I saw that. Oh no. If that creeper comes in here, I'm freaking screaming. I can't go to sleep because there's a creeper outside. You know what? I might as well. I'm hearing stuff outside that I'm not liking. If that creeper jumps down in here, I'm shitting my pants. All right. Raw pork chap. Let's put that other furnace up. Okay. There we go. No, not half of, oh, not half of it. Whoa. Get that coal back. Put this chicken in there and